lucky enough to be inside cooking today, you may want to get a little gourmet. So here with us this morning for an olive oil tasting is Johnny Madge, a world expert olive oil taster. How fitting. Good morning, Johnny.
Good morning.
Nice to have you here with us. Tell us about the big event coming up at Local 121. What do people need to know about this tremendous event that will be taking place at that great venue?
Right, okay, well, in Local 121, I'm going to show people how to taste olive oil by doing weird things like slurping and snorting out of little cups like this. And we're going to have a little bit of food with it as well. And I'm going to tell them what an extra virgin means and tell them about these various different kinds of olive oils.
Now, a lot of people out there, I know you're looking at me, you're thinking, oh, that guy Brendan probably knows everything about olive oil, but I am somewhat of a novice when it comes to this.
Yeah.
So for people out there who are unfamiliar with these, you know, different types and what olive oil is used for, I would imagine this could be a nice learning experience for them.
Absolutely. What we really want people to do is understand how to pair this oil with that, this oil with that, and understand, just like with a wine, how it will transform the food.
Talk a little bit about the pairing of olive oils, you know, with the particular food or,
okay,
with whatever it goes with.
Well, while you smell this.
Oh, I love to smell. Here we go.
And get in close, so don't stick your nose in the oil.
Ooh, that is alluring.
This is a really wonderful kind of tomato-y oil, which we love with mozzarella, so that's why we put it on there.
Right.
Okay. Whereas you have these, which are more kind of bitter and pungent and grassy, and they're
right,
great on beans and chickpeas and stuff like
and
that.
And is this a different one right
Completely
here?
Different, yeah.
Right,
so if you pick that up and smell it.
Smell it. Oh, yeah.
You
know what I
more
think? You know what I'm thinking? A little bit of this.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? A little, just something I came up with, you know? Now, the sampling that's going to be taking place at the event, just you were showing me earlier,
yeah,
sometimes just takes a little bit. Is
yes,
all it takes.
And there's a weird thing you have to do before you start. You okay need to smell your left hand.
My left
or
hand.
Depending on which hand you're going to use as a little cover on the cup.
Oh, just like that?
Okay, watch it, because I normally pour it all over my shirt.
All right.
And then, when you're ready,
I'm
get your
tired
nose.
I'm getting
in
a little
there,
tired.
Okay? Deep breath. Okay, and then wait for the next bit. I'm going to put some in my mouth,
oh,
and then
nice,
make weird noises.
Wow, can I toss it back?
Yeah, don't take too much because you'll find that it's
here we go,
quite extreme. He's taking it all. And go.
The kid took it all down. Yes, he did. Wow, that's nice. That
isn't
goes
it amazing?
I think it actually went down pretty smooth, although I'm on the verge of a coughing fit right now. That's not the
you
way
you may start crying.
But that's great. And this just a small sampling. This is what people can experience. They can really get up there, learn all about the different olive oils. And you being a world expert, I'd imagine you just delight in sharing your knowledge.
I love it. Every time I do it, I love it.
Right. And you never get sick of it, do you?
No, absolutely not at all.
Because the olive oil really can enhance any meal, can't
absolutely
it?
Absolutely. Completely.
People who don't know, this is their chance to pick something up.
And the point is that you can do really lazy, simple stuff like just chickpeas, lentils, mozzarella. Put this wonderful oil in it, and it becomes something else.
Absolutely. Takes it to the next level. Well, Johnny, we can't thank you enough for
thank
joining
you very
us here
much
this morning.
Thank
this
you
is
very
great.
Much.
Thank you for teaching me a little something. I'm going to just take some of this bread for the road.
Have a go.
All right. If you would like to learn even more about olive oils, you don't want to miss the Speakeasy Olive Oil Tasting at Local 121 tomorrow night at 6. We will post event details. Can't wait to try this. On our website, it's roadshow.com.